Today we continue our spotlight of members who are veterans.
I'm Sergeant First Class William Forte, United States Army retired. While stationed in Germany in the early 70s, I was going before a promotion board, and I was sitting outside in a row of chairs with other soldiers that were about to go in, and I got talking with one of the other guys there. Come to find out, he was from here in Kingston also. We had many mutual friends, but we never knew each other, and we had to travel 8,000 miles away to encounter each other, and we're still lifelong friends now. We both made career of the Army. His name was Bill Binns from Hudson Street here in Kingston.